hands full early in this game, Kelly, because both teams are starting their fourth lines tonight, including Tom Sestito for the Canucks and Brian McGrattan for the Flames. They've fought three times over the last 2 years.
Rick, that's just for energy. That's why they're starting.
This could be an interesting start. As we get set to go to Rogers Arena, a couple teams struggling with goal-scoring. Canucks, lately, three-game road trip that saw them go LA, Anaheim, Phoenix, lost all three in regulation and scored just one goal. Kellen Lane, the product of Lake Superior State, making his NHL debut, is going to face off. And it's Westgarth at center ice. So, some interesting matchups here. We have Sestito and McGrattan lined up against each other. Kevin Bieksa had come up and had a word with Westgarth a moment ago, and now Bieksa's going to face off against Westgarth, so the defenseman moves up for the Canucks.
Tortorella at the Vancouver bench is already looking at the
Calgary
bench.
And here we go. Line brawl to start this game. Westgarth and Bieksa are separated. Sestito and McGrattan back at the blue line. Torts is angry.
Is he ever? He's looking directly at the Calgary Flames bench.
So we got two fights going on. Kevin Bieksa is now with Schmid on the near boards, and it's Westgarth and Lane near the Vancouver blue line. Will Sestito and McGrattan go at it near the Calgary blue line? Welcome to the NHL, Kellen Lane.
Handling himself really well, too, considering his opponent.
Lane is 6'6".
McGrattan just got the best of Sestito.
Meantime, back in the Vancouver end, in front of Roberto Luongo, Weiss and Jones are separated, and looks like cooler heads are about to prevail, but Kelly, we saw this coming when we got the starting lineups tonight.
No question about it. When you get these kind of guys and you know the rivalry between the two teams, this clearly makes a lot of sense from what we saw with the starting lineups.
So you see Tortorella
still going at it.
And the visiting team submits their lineup and their starting five before the home team does. So Bob Hartley would have given his lineup in, and Tortorella obviously saw who he was starting, fourth line, and matched with his fourth line. And here's what that led to right off the opening faceoff.
We haven't seen a brawl like this in a long time at the National Hockey League level.
So Westgarth and Bieksa were separated. Then Kellen Lane got involved with Westgarth and did pretty well in his first NHL fight.
6'6", Lane, and he's got to make his presence felt.